we defeated the marauding door and entered the dungeon when we found the enchanted charging.
What the heck is a Majidormo? Majidormo. Hey, AJ, how you pronounce this shit? Come here. What the fuck? Majidormo? Third word. That sounds weird, right? What the fuck is a Majidormo? That shit sounds French as fuck. Yeah, these are all French words. That's okay. The servant showed us a way to the secret passage. Having saved the beast for so many years, believed the Heartless has caused the change in his demeanor.
stepped up to the plate at the first mention of Heartless. Now we just have one more piece of the puzzle.
I think this'll do the trick.
Please hurry and be quick about it.
Hot lady.
I think this will do the trick.
Please hurry and be quick about it.
This'll do the trick.
Come on, guys, you got this.
Is this on?
I think this'll do the trick.
You got it. Oh, I wanted to hit it. Find it. They open the hidden door and headed to the beast's room. Positive at the bottom. dry recovery on me. Oh.
There's the last chest.
It's time you dealt with Belle. She's scheming to take everything you have. This castle, your precious rose, and then your life. Trust no one. Feed your anger. Only anger will keep you strong.
I've had enough of strength. There's only one thing I want.
What? To love and be loved in return. Who could ever love a beast? See? She has accomplices.
Hey, Prince.
Oh dear, Master.
Cogsworth, what happened?
Well, Master, you see, that is, how shall I say, actually,
Well, you brought everybody down here in that dungeon.
I did what?
You did.
Who was that guy you were talking to? The one in black?
Zaldan. That's his name. He came from the darkness. He used my anger to control me. He took all my sorrow, my sadness, my pain, and turned it all into rage. There was nothing I could do. I could no longer see the truth.
We'll all be. That must be why you threw all of your friends down there into the dungeon. You wanted to make sure that you didn't hurt them, right?
Was that it? Was it to protect them?
Sure. We know you're good inside.
He's right, Master. We've all seen how kind you can be. After all, Belle can see the goodness in your heart, but I'm afraid you've yet to...
Belle... I've mistreated her. I've mistreated her and been so selfish.
She didn't say anything about that.
She'd never tell anyone of my cruelty. She's too good.
You see, I'm afraid he judges himself far too harshly.
Why don't you just go talk to her?
But...
No excuses. Come on, we'll go with you.
You already know the deal. I want Goofy on my team. Inside was Zaldan from the Organization 13, stoking the flame of the beast's anger, enraged the beast to set upon us.
But he recovered his senses with the servant's help. The beast worried that he had done something terrible to Bell, while his mind was not his own.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can craft anything yet. Talk to Belle, the beast went in search of him as she was noting it on this bed, the voice in calling, speaking of bomb, calling for help. Oh, Valor's not even maxed, okay.
Whoa!
He can literally possess anything in the room.
Yeah.
Got me. In certain words that I have to do with the organization, Mickey will come in and save your behind.
So you think.
Zaldan!
Farewell.
What does he want here?
He must be with Organization 13. Ever heard of the Nobodies? When a strong-hearted person turns into a Heartless, a Nobody is created too. See, the organization, they've got control of all the Nobodies.
That's right! And they were gonna make you into a Heartless. That way they could get that Nobody of yours and have control over it.
You're all right.
Bell! I wasn't myself. I hope I haven't done anything to hurt you. Forgive me.
I know you weren't yourself. You don't have to apologize. But I had hoped that you might have changed a little bit. I wish you could start trusting me.
Oh, I am afraid time is running short.
What do you mean?
Remember the rose?
From the beast's womb?
Precisely. You see, if the master can learn to love and earn love in return before the last petal falls,
the spell will be broken.
Really? You think he's gonna make it?
We think so.
Yep, I think you're right.
I hope you're right.
What happened?
The gate is open!
Do you have to go?
Yeah.
Now, no more arguing, okay?
We'll see to it.
Take care, dears.
You are welcome here anytime.
If you hear anything about Riku, or the King, the Heartless, the organization, anything at all, let us know. Okay, gotta go.
And we got the cure element.
Huh?
Hey, wait a minute. Is the ship moving all on its own?
Yup. Looks like we're headed toward Hollow Bastion.
Alright. We're gonna stop here for now because I believe the ship is on autopilot because there's an event after you do two wars at Hollow Bastion. So we will return and we can do that.